The training camp has been wonderful. We've come closer as a team, as friends and family, and we've seen slight evolution start to begin. We're excited. We expect a dominant victory in UFC 278. Anytime we fight, our mission, our goal is to take victory. And we use the term take because no one's gonna give us anything in this world, in this life. We have to take it. And Amir Albazi's the perfect guy for that. He's a conqueror. They call him the prince because he's coming for his crown.